I'm here at CES, and I just found the coolest new product. It's a wearable for women called June. This is from Netatmo, who also make the super cool weather station that you've seen us review. This is a UV sensor. The Joule senses UVA and UVB rays. So you put this on your wrist. It can also detach from this if you want to wear it as a brooch or put it on a headband or attach it to your purse strap. And it works with an app. It's a Bluetooth 4.0, so the app is iOS only for now. Android's coming a little later. And you tell the app if you're wearing sunscreen or not, and then it tracks how much UV exposure, you know, how much UV radiation you're being exposed to, and it will give you a warning if you've reached 70% of your UV rays for the day and it's only noon, maybe you should go and put on more sunscreen or stay inside. It works inside and outside because you get UV rays wherever you are. They just announced this at CES, so it's shipping next quarter for a retail price of $99. Stick with TechHive all week long for more great videos from CES.